Внимание, мы готовы.
Moscow is looking forward to Audi and the DTM.